She found a small earthenware dish with some food said to three eyes, "This time you shall go and observe if two eyes eat anything when she is out, and if anyone fetches her food and drink, for she must eat and drink in secret." So three eyes went to two eyes and said, "I will go with you and see if the goat is taken proper care of and driven where there is food." But two eyes knew what was in three eyes' mind and drove the goat into high grass and said, "We will sit down and I will sing something to you, three eyes." Three eyes sat down and was tired with the walk and with the heat of the sun, and two eyes began the same song as before.
Sisters, do give me some part of my goat. I don't wish for what is good. Cold and silver tree.
thinks I should be happy. So the knight lifted Two Eyes onto his horse and took her home with him to his father's castle. And there he gave her beautiful clothes and meat and a drink to her heart's content. And he loved her so much he married her, and the wedding was solemnized with great rejoicing. When Two Eyes was thus carried away by the handsome knight, her two sisters grudged her good fortune in downright earnest. The wonderful tree, however, still remains with us, thought they, and even if we can gather no fruit from it, still everyone will stand still and look at it and come to us and admire it. Who knows? Thank you.